Well, that would depend. If it's a blood sample that is a red-brown stain, I expect to get a DNA profile from that reddish-brown stain that I've concluded is blood.